solid from the bay into the street and the city here. And so that is what is having me compare this, what we're experiencing right now, to what the city saw with Irma, saw with Matthew. Personally, being a resident of St. Augustine, you're not supposed to have emotions as a reporter, right? Personally, this is very sad. The city, it took a long time to recover from Matthew.